My name is Kent. I'm 24 and I live in Los Angeles, California, but I'm originally from Ohio.
I grew up with a family of five. They say the middle kid is always the one that's forgotten, and I was for sure not forgotten. Originally, I wanted to go to Juilliard. I wanted to audition for that. I wanted to shoot for the stars, and I went right in and got cut right away. And they probably looked at me for like 5 seconds, and they were just like, you're too short, get out. And in that same city, because I auditioned in Chicago, I saw that So You Think was having an audition, and like randomly got on the show and did really well and made it to that, you know, final two. I didn't think that, something like that was possible, and it was. And for a lot of people that have been on that show, it's like, what do you do after So You Think? What is next? And it was very overwhelming. Nothing was matching the high that So You Think had left within us, because we were front and center. After leaving that show, it's like, how can I still stay fulfilled in the art that I want to do? And dancers are really great storytellers. I think there is a lot of confidence there in our bodies, and it's just like, how can we translate that confidence in our bodies to our mouths, or to ideas, or to set direction, or colors, or there's an endless possibility that I think dancers can really take a hold of. I know I have a couple more years. I'm still young, so I'm gonna keep working on honing in those skills of directing, of producing, of writing, of dancing, of all encompassing that. But I think the best thing for anyone that kind of has reached such a high, take a second, breathe, evaluate what you're doing, making sure that it's following where you wanna go, and have fun.